for Anand, and it's not going to be an easy task for us to pick one single game we'll be watching. And I really suggest let's take a look at Nakamura against Sarana for a change. Yeah. I believe if Magnus is going to perform well, we will have a lot of chances to follow him. So this time we are concentrating on Nakamura.
Good.